Good morning, Knights. I'm Lila Murphy.
I'm Owen Vetter, and you're watching The Royal Report.
Hey, did you hear that the varsity football team won the homecoming game?
Yeah, wasn't it their first home win this season?
I think so. Speaking of football, the flag football season is almost over.
Oh yeah, how are they doing?
I don't know, but Lucas and Erica did a video about it.
Hi, my name is Madison Nutt. I'm number 10 and I'm starting safety. First home game was my personal best performance. I had like 5 flag poles and 2 interceptions and I got player of the game. I would say the most challenging part is that we're all new, and so it was really hard to kind of like get our footing at first and like figure out how to really play the game.
Hi, my name is Mazzie Callahan and I'm number 4, starting strong side linebacker and slot receiver. I would easily describe the team's chemistry as good this year. I think the incoming freshmen, all of our first times meeting half of them, and I think we all automatically became friends. Like Amaya Smith, like we love her, and I think we all just became friends over a sport that was new to all of us. And yeah, I think we all became friends over a football. Playing the sport impacted my high school experience because I think having a lot of eyes on us as team captains and leaders, it's a really good feeling, and it also teaches us integrity because we always know to do the good things when everyone's watching us as a team captain.
Hi, my name is Natalia Slater. I'm number 22 and I'm the starting center. What motivated me to play flag football was my friends. We all decided to play a new sport together and I couldn't ask for anything else. It is a pretty easy sport to pick up if you are somewhat athletic. So yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I think so.
We know the homecoming game went well, but what about the dance?
I had a good time. What about you?
I left a little early, but so did I.
Well, Kaylee and Summerlin made a video about homecoming.
Let's take a look.
Did you know the Swim just had their last meet on Tuesday?
Oh, really?
Yeah, they had a pretty good season.
That's cool. I think we have a video about the Swim team.
We do.
I'm glad they had a good season.
Me too.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Knights. I'm Owen Vetter.
And I'm Lila Murphy. Have a great weekend. Hey, did you hear that the varsity football team won the homecoming game?
Yeah, wasn't it their first home win this season?
Why'd that take you so long?
I didn't know where we were. I never seen the script before.
Maybe he was just processing it. He was so surprised that they won.
I left a little early, but so did I.
Well, Kaylee and Summerlin made a video about host.